How you doing, everyone? DMC back with another video, and this one's quite a special wee video. I don't know if you remember the days of the old rhythm games like Guitar Hero and Rock Band. Well, that was when I was in my prime as a kid. And what? Fast forward 10 years later, I decided it was time to learn a real instrument. We got ourselves a guitar. We went out. We got ourselves Rocksmith. We even got the real tone cable to connect it to the Xbox. Sit back, relax, and come on a journey with me as I learn how to play the real guitar.
Can hear me? And we're playing Rocksmith, which is the next gen version of Guitar Hero where they teach you how to play a real guitar. By God, how far we've came. So, let's see, where are we here? I've already been playing a wee bit of it to practice and see, make sure everything's set up properly. And this is... Oof, they think I've almost mastered fret hand mutes, whatever that is. I disagree, but let's see. Oh, I'm guessing what? Alright, so you just... I say. Donkey Kong. I mean, there's nothing up there for me to grab, so I don't understand. I'm not strumming it yet. Oh, here we go. Oh. Wow, that's a good one. No! It was a good first attempt. Good first attempt. Let's see how do we get on. Woo! High score. No. We'll get him next time. Sorry, look, we did better than YouTube FRVX. They've got leaderboards, that's class. No, fall. No! That one was a lot harder than the last one. Can't you get points just for doing that? Oh, that was a wee bit too much. No, oh, ho, ho, that was a bit of kill me last time. So close to that elusive 100k. Try sub in for a shot.
And now we're joined by a special guest,
Alice.
Let me just try again. What? What? Okay. This is hard. I take it all back. Ah!
Well, there you go, we've been absolutely outclassed. But now people are going to think it was me on the leaderboard, so that's all that matters, really.
I don't want it to.
That was quite a good wee lesson, so we'll see if we can raise our mastery in the song. I mean, Alice did better, so she'd probably do better in the song, but we'll find out. Love it. Love it. How is that a myth? How? I don't know what I'm doing wrong with these ones. See, how's that? I'm hitting that. I'm being conspired against, I'm telling you. What? That's exactly what I've been doing! Fuck it, back to the song. Restart. What do you mean? What is your malfunction game? Or is it me? Is it truly just me? Right. Alice is done.
Maybe you didn't even play through the song first. You're just like, nope. Wait. Oh, oh no. I just don't know how to play it. That's not the game fault. I'm not at this level yet. Oh. You're gonna confuse the game.
So you're gonna think I'm better than I am.
No, it's gonna think you're much worse than you are.
Clearly, we've seen two different things there.
What? I missed what?
I don't know, leave a comment down below. I think Alice did better than I did. But I've had a moment to compose myself. I'm going to move on to a different song. Because I want to learn how to play Elvis. Oh, you don't even need to tune it? Is it just tuned like...
It's E standard.
Alright, okay. Okay, sorry, not a musician. Oh god, oh my god, that's so low down. I'm not used to that yet.
Oh, it's fast.
I can't walk out. That is very fast. How is that machine? I hate you. Am I on the right one? I am. Why can't you see? Yeah. What you do to me? Miss you. How are you missing that? I swear. See, look, it's definitely the right one. I'm plucking. And that's 12. That's 7. That's 4. Oh, here we go. There's 9. Oh. There's 11. How did I miss you? Oh no, you might work. There's 12. Excuse me. Only a love survives. Sorry. Oh, see, look, that's what I needed. Oh, I fucked it. I didn't miss you. Stop lying to me. Lies. Oh, see, now it wants to be... So... Right, Rocksmith, you're really going to have to help me. Because this is not happening. Is it me? Am I on the wrong string? It's the third fourth. I didn't miss that one. Okay, what is it? See, if I didn't miss that, I didn't miss the last one. Oh, achievement! Yes! Oh, 95% accuracy in a solo! Don't go overconfident now, dog. We'll be right back. Not too bad. Not too bad at all. Right, Rocksmith, what you got to say?
Need some more practice.
I agree with that. Take it, it threw some stuff at me there I wasn't expecting. That was not bad, I think we did alright there. I think we got better towards the end. Ooh, god damn! Look at that, we will learn Elvis eventually. But if you made it this far in the video, thank you very much for watching. And if you want to see some more Shush British Minds, let me down? Let me know down below. And make sure you leave a wee comment on the video and hit that like button, it helps out a lot. But as always, thank you very much for watching, and until next time. DMC, out.
I can just dub over that with like somebody else playing.